Time for a live NFL Network Now update presented by Verizon. Chiefs safety Eric Berry has been diagnosed with Hodgkin lymphoma, a form of cancer. Berry was placed on the season-ending non-football illness list last month after the team's medical staff discovered a mass in his chest.
Control is my attitude and my effort, you know, so I just tried to go out, you know, wake up every day and just try to build off of whatever I did the day before. It was a battle every day. I mean, it was to the point where I had to set goals to where I would just get out of bed. Today, I'm going to get out of bed. I'm going to make sure I get out of bed. I'm not going to stay in the bed all day because I would literally stay in the bed all day. And, I mean, it was a tough process. But like I said, I had a great support system, man, just between my mom and dad being in the trenches with me every day, day in, day out, and just making sure I had everything that I needed from an emotional standpoint, physical standpoint. Everything, and I mean that meant so much to me, and that, I think I would still be in the same state if I didn't have
higher, probably, right? Fuck it, just record it. Who cares? 1, 2.
I just wanna make these music lovers remember again. Why the haters fall back like September again? I was hoping 3 stacks and big would assemble again. Drop the politics and bring us together again. Maybe if I go platinum, they'll remember me then. Maybe if I go platinum, they'll remember me then. Yeah. Yeah. But I'm not defined by the sales of my first week, cause in my mind the only way I fail if my verse weak. As I look in the crowd, I see thousands of different faces, compiled of different races.